Hello, this is Gone in 60 Seconds. I'm Bex, bringing you the biggest films hitting the cinema this week. For Marvel movie Mutant Wannabes, it doesn't get much bigger than when the X-Men step into town, and you can get two for the price of one in Days of Future Past. Combining their older and younger selves, this star-studded cast takes you on a tale of past and present in order to save the mutant race. Now, you're going to need more concentration than Professor X to keep up with the time tunnel jumping, but for those die-hard fans, you'll look past the Fass's subtle campness and definitely won't be disappointed. However, for you alpha males out there, Top Dog steps away from the traditional football hooligan tale and takes you on a character study far more powerful than people beating each other up after a match. Leo Gregory's Billy is seemingly untouchable as a man who has it all until he meets his match in Gangster Mickey. Based on the successful cult novel by Dougie Brinson, this film gears the audience up for more best of British filmmaking to come. And finally, Woody Allen returns in Fading Gigolo, a story of a man who wants to become a professional Don Juan to help out a friend. Now, it might be fading out of your cinemas pretty quickly due to poor reviews, but nevertheless, it is released today. That's it for Gone in 60 Seconds. Bye for now.